even math and physics. So rest is velocity initial. Velocity initial is, of course, zero. And he hit the ground with his speed up, so velocity final is 20 meters per second. Find how long the ball was in the air. We have to find the t. Okay. The kinematic equation that we know, we're going to use that kinematic equation to solve this problem. So, plus at. We're going to solve it for t. We have the v final, which is 20 meters per second. We have the v initial, which is 0. We have the law of acceleration, 9.8 meters per second is here, and we are trying to find the t. So far so good. So we're going to bring this guy over here, 9.8 meters per second square, t is equal to 20 meters per second. Okay. Now we're going to multiply both sides by second square over 9.8 meters. Second square over 9.8 meters. That isolate t, and that's what we want. Second goes to second square, meter cancel, and 20 divided by 9.8 is 2.04. So t is 2.04 seconds. So the ball was in the air for 2.0 seconds.